everybody. Welcome back to Family Games. This is Connor, and I have been busy farming. I went farming that mole green guy. Got some bits and bobs for it, and we are now back at the manor. I did get a couple of levels. I think it was about 8 levels. So, what am I doing? Get rid of that. Let's see if there's anyone here. No. So it looks like it's just us guys. We're gonna be mooching through, I think. See how far we get, if we get anywhere. Well, we're a lot stronger than what we were. Over the rooftops. I can hear you, dog. That halberd is decent, man. I can hear a scarab. It's over that way. There it is, on that roof though. I see you, boy. What's that? Wouldn't be enough, is it? Like this thing. Let's go then, guys. That was eventful. It reminds me of a Dark Souls 3 enema. I'm sure I've got a stone sword, okay.
I don't see why you'd want to jump down there. Unless that attaches to something. Doesn't look like it does. Might do though. Can hear something here. Let's check the ground floor first. You can actually jump down now. This is the door there. Maybe we should try that one. This is kind of where we came from. That's where we just been. I'm gonna take this door. Hopefully I don't die from the fall. I think I will actually. I'm gonna die if I'm not. Oh, you can actually go down there. Looks dangerous though, is it full of scarlet rot maybe? Okay. Excuse me. I don't know where we are. This is a ladder we could see from earlier. Continuing on then. Oh my God. It's just lifts everywhere. Second. I didn't put a stone side key in that door over there, I just noticed the door. It's right near the grey saddle, isn't it? Something back around. Nice. What's that? Oh God. It's not a boss, is it? God. Straight out, man. Was not doing off that. kill this here. Decent.
What kind of damage is this going to do? A lot. Okay. That hurts.
You've just got to go, mate.
Get rid of him.
Please tell me that's a bridge. And that's where we started. Uh-oh.
Yeah. It's alive. It's alive. Live again.
It does lead back to where it was, right? It does.
Oh, right, back to the beginning. Sweet. Oh, that's messed up.
That does a lot too. behind us. I sure thought you'd seen it all.
Wow. Let's put them all into it. First time, right.
Godskin stick. Oh, a trophy. Godskin noble. Noble presence, okay. Lift.
Put the snakes out of here. My God.
This could be the lift if we couldn't find anything.
I don't know. Yep, there's that lift we couldn't get in. Secret room. That's that out of the way. I can go and check the other side. Excuse me. I think I'm gonna stay on for a little bit. However, I think I'm gonna go down and see what's in this cave. Death awaits us in this cave. At least that's the cave cleared out of. That's that checked and done. Can just carry on now, cracking on through and up, I think. I don't know how much of this area that's in this, but I get the impression it's a lot. It's a very vast area. Oh man. Shortcut maybe. let's go to the portal first. Oh, you are joking. Is there anybody here? No. There's not going to be anybody stuck waiting around in this cave, is there? To be honest. Jesus. What's he doing? That's that sword he was on about. Give me that. I don't like the idea of using that. Right, let's go. What are you doing now? Wow, Archer. Come on. Is that the end? All right. What's he doing over there? Going to skip it. Oh god, I'm stuck in fire. Is there any other? Oh god. Shot. Killed it. Yes. And a trophy. Yes. He was a shard bearer, so he must have been some kind of main boss.
I must think defeat is not the end. Our Lord and His Lord. I will leave the Volcano Manor. I suggest you. I will miss these in the champion who walks the tainted path. I always was. This is fair. Perhaps we will need. This is perhaps we will need to
get. Yep, he's left me an item because I killed my lord. Cool, okay. He's still seeing the same dragon. She's disappeared. All that done. Where's that little chick? She let me around anyway with a bad back. There's a section upstairs. Check upstairs, make sure she's not there. See no one. I think that's it for this one, guys. We did quite a lot in this episode, to be fair. But yeah, back down to... Oh, and we've got this area as well. We might be a bit stronger now. We might be able to go through some of this. But yeah, back over to Nocron, I think, now, guys. See if we can take down these gargoyles. I'll see you in the next episode. Take care.